Today we're going to do a ham with an orange apricot glaze. We're going to do this in our Pacific Living oven just to enjoy that. We're going to do a little maple smoke with some maple pellets in it. One of the first things you want to do is you want to score, and you can't hardly see it here, is score the ham, the outside of the ham, with a knife in a crisscross section. And as you can see by watching me do this, that my knife is really, really sharp. And you don't have to go very deep, but you want to do a crisscross on it. And what this will do, it will let your seasonings in and will look real pretty.
And we may just stud some of it with garlic. Whole cloves.
So as this cooks, these slices here, these scores will open up and spread out a little bit and help some of the fats and the greases drain away. And then when you go to serve this, everybody will be impressed as to how pretty it all looks. They think that you've slaved for days and days on this. Actually, you just got a few minutes on it.
We won't tell.
Ham's in. As you can see, it's a pretty good sized ham. 12.5 pounds, and we're going to cook this for 2.5 hours at 350. Let it kind of sit in the smoke and hang out and get all happy. Then Patty's going to glaze it.
As you can see, the ham is smoking beautifully. All that rich pecan smoke. This is going to be really good. Ham that we've got in the Pacific Living pizza oven. I'm going to make a really easy, really flavorful glaze. It's pretty quick. I've got 2 cups of fresh blood orange juice. It's 8 oranges. Adding a cup of apricot preserves. And 2 tablespoons of horseradish mustard. Whisk it all together, you're good to go. You'll have a nice tart from the orange juice, a little zing from the horseradish, and some sweetness from the apricot.
It sure smells good.
There you've got it.
Put a nice heavy coat of the glaze onto the ham, and then repeat that for the last half hour or so of the cooking.
Every 10 minutes or so. Notice the chunks of garlic we have studded in this.
Isn't that pretty? Orange apricot glazed ham, garlic mashed potatoes, Brussels sprouts.
Let's eat.